Ahmad, the CEO of Nanopolation Worldwide, to deliver the opening speech.